of the hour, but if you're going somewhere and you love FlexPay, you can get it right now. Okay, this is near and dear to my heart because we're going to talk about being able to clean 99.99% of, you know, bacteria and E. coli and salmonella, all this terrible stuff off surfaces of your home without soaps, without chemicals, without bleaches, without ammonias. This is an incredible product. It's called the Dock Wood Fiber Cloths. They're washable and reusable, and with just the cloth and tap water, you can clear off 99.9% of dirt and bacteria from non-porous surfaces. We're talking about formica, granite, wood, acrylic, and plastic. And it rinses clean and is reusable over and over and over again. It's one of the coolest inventions I've ever seen. It was created by a sushi chef who wanted to be able to clean surfaces that they were preparing raw fish on and certainly weren't going to use bleaches and ammonias. And as somebody who has a baby at home, who's officially now in finger food mode, so food is getting picked up off of surfaces and eaten everywhere, I'm so excited about Dock Fiber Cloths. And I want to tell you about the offer that we have for you today. Normally, every day on hsn.com, we offer a 20-piece kit. 20 individual cloths for $40. 20 cloths, $40. Today, 30 cloths for $5 less. 10 more cloths, $5 less. Reduce shipping and handling plus flexible payments. Please do me a favor and pick these up today. It will change the way you clean your home. It will get rid of harmful chemicals, terrible bleaches and ammonias out of your home, and you will swear by them. If you're a Dock lover, we want you to join us. Give us a call. Let's show you how it works. Carrie McNally's going to join us. I like to call him the Doc. Dr. McNally's in the house.
I'm not a doctor, but I play one on television.
So good to have you here.
How are you, sir?
You know I really believe in this product, and I'm so glad that we have it available for everyone today.
Well, I'm so glad that I'm here to be able to tell everybody about it. And good morning, everyone. This is the Dock cloth, and it's, you know, we get cynical nowadays in the modern age, and it's rare that there's a game changer that comes along, but that's exactly what this is. It arrives, it's very stiff, it's got a little bit of a cornstarch on it, but then when you go ahead and just add tap water, it transforms into the most miraculous cleaning cloth you have ever used in your entire life. And it's all about the technology. As you mentioned, Brett, developed in sushi kitchens over decades. And here's this animation that shows you exactly what's happening. There are 8 layers of wood pulp fiber in a knitted weave, and they pick up 99.9% of germs and bacteria. And we're talking about serious stuff, especially as we move into cold and flu season, stuff that can get you pretty sick, like bacteria and salmonella and E. coli. But then, because it's so porous, with that wood pulp fiber weave, it rinses 99.9% free. So as you mentioned, no more ammonias, no more chemicals or chlorines or bleaches, none of those really scary things that we have on all those labels. And the other part of this, and it's fantastic, not only will you not have to use these anymore, how about never ever having to buy a roll of paper towels again? We figure you'll never have to buy a roll of paper. Now, this may be, you know, a month supply or half a year supply, but if you're spending $50, $100, $200 a year on paper towels and they're going right into the landfill, one Dock cloth is going to replace dozens and dozens of paper towels. And that's why people don't like these Dock cloths. They love them.
That's why we, you know, put this together. What does this cost?
Right.
And this is all a la carte. It has to be purchased over and over and over again. This plus this, guys, it's not just the chemical caddy, it's all these paper towels over and over and over again. $35 in a good market, if you're really a bargain shopper, is maybe a 1 month supply.
Yeah, exactly.
We're talking about once and never have to use it ever again. We're giving you jumbo sizes, we're giving you standard sizes, and we're giving you miniature sizes so you can really cover every room of your home every way you can possibly imagine doing it. Today is the day to stock up. It's a brand new introductory offer. We normally do 20 cloths for $40. Today it's 30 cloths in all three sizes for $34.95. Let's actually show it in action.
Yeah, now we talk about replacing paper towels. Well, it better be absorbent, right? Mm-hmm. Well, here's a paper towel demonstration just to give you an idea. This isn't even close, right? And we're going to just throw that away. Here's one Dock cloth in the same amount of liquid. Super, super thirsty. And you can use these on any surface, formica, wood. Ladies love taking their makeup off with these. And it's that absorbent where I'm confident enough I can hold it up over my head live on television. But once again, the most important thing is that they rinse 99.9% free of germs and bacteria simply with tap water. It's the Doc Cloth, your prescription for clean, and H2O, and you are good to go. That's why these have been so wildly popular. And they also are the mean green cleaning machines that we all talk about. So we've got Jelly here. You're talking about Jack is now your son, mm-hmm. is into finger food. Mm-hmm. Any surface in your home you can clean effectively with just the Doc Cloth and H2O. And then again, you just rinse it clean. If it keeps a little food coloring on it, and sometimes it will, at the end of the week, you throw it in the washing machine. Just don't throw it in the dryer. Leave them out line to line dry and use them over and over. And there will never be a smell. They will never ever smell, unlike sponges, which are disgusting because they're harbingers for germs and bacteria. This looks like a pretty clean sponge, right? We'll go ahead and rinse it out just as I did with the Doc Cloth. Then we're gonna lower the lights in the studio and take a look at this sponge to see how clean it is. This is simulated germs and bacteria. Check this out. Look at this. That's disgusting. And what happens is we take the sponge and we go ahead and use the sponge to clean a sippy cup, right? Or a teething toy, right? Or a wine glass, right? Take a look at this kitchen. We cleaned it with a sponge. We thought it was clean. Then we flipped on the black light. And this is criminal because it looks like a crime scene. It's not even close to being clean. All the sponge does is basically smears all of the other germs and bacteria that you're trying to get rid of. Then we went behind the sponge with the Doc Cloth, and guess what? It picked up every single thing that the sponge left behind.
The Doc Cloth and water.
Doc Cloth and water. It's a revolutionary breakthrough in cleaning. And I know it's hard to imagine a cloth would have this kind of power to save you money on paper towels, to save you your indoor environment on chemical cleaners that you don't have to buy anymore. And it was developed again in sushi kitchens where they're preparing a lot of raw food. They're plating the food. They're sending it out to the table. They can't spray chlorine or bleach on that surface. So they came up with this 8 layers. And I'll show you that animation again, just so you understand how it works. It's 8 layers of wood pulp fiber, and it's in a proprietary weave. And those 8 layers create this netting so that just with tap water, you're wiping up. And this is in independent laboratory testing. We spent tens of thousands of dollars verifying that this was actually happening. And sure enough, it is. It picks up 99.9% of all these nasty things, but then when you rinse it out, it rinses clean.
Well, and you know what,
all
Carrie,
the germs and bacteria. That's why it'll never smell.
At the end of the day, you guys make some pretty bold claims of the Doc Cloth.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's not like you find these everywhere in the marketplace. People find them when they watch a presentation here. They hear everything Carrie says, they've gotten them home, they've used them, and they've made them a customer pick. So they have to actually deliver. They do deliver. They are saving people money. They are getting people to stop throwing away paper towels every single day, throwing money away. I don't know about you guys, but every time I grab for a paper towel, I feel like I should be putting a penny or a nickel into a jar,
sure.
And then at the end of the week, I should dump that jar into the trash. This is such a better solution for you. And for those of you out there that are like, you know what, once a week, I want to pull out ammonia and bleach, and I want to use paper towels, by all means, if you're one of those people and that's what you want in your house, go for it. But if 6 days a week, we could get rid of using all those other alternatives and still keep your home completely free of E. coli and salmonella and bacteria without using all those chemicals, it'll save you money in absolutely no time. And the more you use them, the more you'll start to go, yeah, they really are cutting it. They really are doing the job.
It's really kind of fun because we have fans and then we have fanatics, and we have lots of fanatics out there. I'm one of them. And one of the things that everybody does is they share them. They buy several packs and they share them with people in the cul-de-sac or neighbors in their building. And Formica, wood, stainless steel, granite, your indoor, outdoor, we have the jumbos. Here's a bunch of stuff that's been sitting out here on the set for a while on a Formica account, including chocolate sauce. And the idea that you can get rid of all these chemicals, you'll never have to buy paper towels again in your entire life, is just hard to wrap your brain around. But when you realize that you don't have to buy paper towels again, you start to say, wait, there's a better way to clean. And when we talk about things like this, we're going to do this blacklight demonstration again, just to give you an idea. This is a cutting board, and it looks like it's pretty clean,
mm-hmm.
right? We're going to turn the lights down in the studio, and we'll see just how clean this cutting board is, because it's not clean at all. Look at all the stuff that's embedded into the cutting board. Can you guys see this at home?
I love this moment. It's like CSI HSN.
Yeah, is that better right there? And when we go over with the Doc Cloth, you can see that it starts to immediately pick up all the bad stuff. And where does it go? into the cloth. And that's where you want it, in the cloth, not on your cutting board. And we'll show you this videotape again of a kitchen that we cleaned with a sponge. And we thought it was clean. It looks like it's clean. But then you turn the black light on, and you see that the sponge is literally smearing it all over the stove, the cabinets, the countertops, you name it. That's what's happening when you're cleaning with a sponge.
Well, if your sponge smells, you're just spreading that smell
exactly.
Those germs around the house. And if you're using something that they tell you to microwave, chances are it's not doing the job right before you microwave.
Yeah, somebody tells you to microwave something, it's probably not a good idea. We went behind the sponge, as you can see right there, with the dock cloth, and it picked up everything that the sponge left behind. And I encourage you to go to HSN.com and read. Every morning I get up, I have coffee, and I read the reviews, because this is not a product I represent like hundreds of other products. This is our company. We own this product, and we're really proud of it. And the only place you can get it in the United States currently is on HSN. Now, this new configuration has two of these jumbos, right? Mm-hmm. And one of the reasons we thought we would get a couple of jumbos is for outdoor applications, for larger things. And then we started using them on the car, and we realized, oh man, cars are like our babies to an extent. Especially if you have a really nice one. And you can detail a car with your big jumbo dock cloth like you never, ever could have imagined. And again, you get that squeaky clean because you're not using a bunch of harsh chemicals on your baby. So if you've got the jumbos, we also have the minis. And I guess we can take a shot of the configuration there. Mm-hmm. The ladies out there love them because they're sort of a travel size.
Yeah.
And they're all color-coded, so you don't cross-contaminate. You can use the light blue in the baby's room. You can take the dark blue with you to work. You can keep some in your purse. You can keep the jumbos in the garage. And when you take your makeup, we have to wear makeup on television. You know, with all these lights, there's nothing like taking, you know, your makeup off or just washing your face with a dock cloth, because it gently exfoliates your skin, and your skin feels fabulous afterwards.
I didn't know you were a beauty expert, Carrie McNally.
Hey, look, that was the other part of our testing.
Learn something new every single day.
We talk to the experts at the highest level in the cosmetic industry.
There it is.
And there it is. And that's another thing that came from you guys. You started writing in your reviews that you just improvisationally started removing your makeup with a dock cloth. And we were like, wait a minute, we should probably test this to make sure that's cool, and it absolutely is.
So I want to remind everybody about how great this product is and the great reviews. You know, Carrie talked about fanatics and people sharing and spreading the love. This is the biggest set we've ever done, and it's pretty much the best value we've ever done. Look at the reviews. I have given these to several friends of mine to try. I cannot believe I got so excited over a dishcloth, but these are wonderful. I need to order more. Well, Ellie in Atlanta, if you're out there, great value. We normally do 20 for $40. Today it's 30 for $35. Phenomenal price. Here you go. These claws work at cleaning everything from top to bottom. Love them. From Short Horse in Illinois, written in July. Magical. What a phenomenal review, and they just go over and over and over again. Stock up today. Ship, you know, have two or more sets shipped to you today, because price per set, it gets better the more that you purchase, because our introductory price is a temporary offer to get the full 30-piece collection in your choice of colors. You can get it today at $15 off, plus reduced shipping and handling. So it's more than $15 in savings. FlexPay is in place for you, but this is a limited time opportunity to be able to stock up for the fall season, for fall cleanup, for back to school, and like Carrie said, to share the tradition with neighbors and friends and loved ones.
Yeah, people just buy two, three sets, and they start passing them out to people. And remember, the dock cloth will replace paper towels. We're talking about maybe hundreds of dollars in your family on paper that goes in the garbage, that goes in the landfill. We're chopping down trees, which create oxygen that we breathe. It's just crazy. Here you've got a renewable product that at the end of the week you can throw in the washing machine and use these for months, if not years. That's the beauty of the dock cloth. You won't like your dock cloth. You'll absolutely love it. You're talking about Jack is now into figure food. Is he two now, or is he
9 months?
9 months. Okay, so here we go. This is Jack's office. This is where he hangs out, right? Mm-hmm. He puts on his little outfit and he goes to work. And most of the stuff, you know, it's basically coming right off of his desk. Now, I wouldn't even dream of spraying a chemical on a high chair tray. I would never even think about doing that. I have two cats, Callie and Salamina. I would never spray anything around my cats. Get yourself a dock cloth. If you're a grandma or a grandpa or a new mom or dad or an uncle or an aunt, I've got two great nieces. I have nieces, so many nieces, but I also have a nephew. And I was telling you earlier, my nephew is 5, and he was eating cherries the other day. Half of the cherries got in his mouth, half of the cherries got all over his face, and his grandma just showed right up with a dog cloth, cleaned off his face, and she was like, this is one of the reasons I love this, because it's tap water and the dog cloth. Yep. No chemical. I'm cleaning my nephew's five-year-old face, and that's another reason why you should grab
If he got 50% of the cherries in his mouth, he's doing pretty good.
That's pretty good,
that's
actually.
That's pretty good. Yeah. So today, it's a huge customer pick for us, and our introductory offer is a real special short-term opportunity to stock up in advance of the true fall season, in advance of the holidays that come and go. I mean, Halloween candy melts and ends up absolutely everywhere. Thanksgiving, you know there's going to be messes to clean up, and we want to make it more effective for you and get rid of all those chemical cleaners. You know, in the bathroom, no ventilation whatsoever, and really a need to keep truly, truly clean. When you can get squeaky, squeaky clean with the tap water coming out of a bathroom sink and the Doc Fiber cloth, it's a home run, absolutely. And that's the other reason we love our 30-piece set. You can just put some under the bathroom sink, some under the kitchen sink.
Exactly.
You can have them everywhere. Grab them, use some tap water, and you're good to go. Normally, we do a 20-piece set for $40. 20 pieces, $39.95. Today, you're getting 10 additional. We're giving you the different sizes so you can customize where you want to use them, and it's $5 less expensive. Never been a better time to buy. Absolutely no question about it. 10 cloths, more than you normally get for $5 less than you normally spend.
Yeah, you get the 12 minis, the 16 regular size, and the 2 jumbos. And as you mentioned earlier, yeah, it's starting to get colder up in the north areas. Mm-hmm. And we're closing the doors. We're closing the windows.
Yeah.
Okay? So here's the deal. We put together this wall of knobs. These are things that we touch on a regular basis. And we think they're clean, but they're just not as clean as we think they are. But when we come in behind with the dog cloth, look what happens. Perfectly clean, and that's where all the germs and bacteria go. In independent laboratory testing, the 8 layers of wood pulp fiber create a netting that picks up 99.9% of germs and bacteria, and when you rinse it in warm water for 30 seconds, it rinses absolutely clean of all the germs and the bacteria that it picked up. Here's a great example. Looks like a clean kitchen. You flip on the black light, it's a crime scene because the sponge just moves all the stuff around. It just, as we say in New York, it smears it. It just spreads all that stuff.
We say that here in Florida, too. It just smears it absolutely everywhere.
Right.
And in our last couple of seconds, I also just want you to think about your budget.
Yeah.
When you go to the grocery store, how much money do you spend on paper towels? How much money are you spending on sprays and chemicals, ammonias and bleaches? And then think about the fact that you're doing that, what, every second time you go to the grocery store, every third time you go, even if you're going to the big box stores, you're spending that over and over and over again. Or a one-time investment, a better clean, eliminating all of those chemicals for a better price. You spend less than $20 today. The reduced shipping and handling, one flex pay, get the set home, and then stop the bleeding process.
Exactly.
You know?
Yeah, we're cutting down trees for paper towels, and we're throwing them away.
Mm-hmm.
One of these dock cloths is going to replace dozens and dozens of rolls of paper towels. And we've got chocolate milk over here, granite, formica, stainless steel. You name it, it's never going to scratch any surface that you have in your home, and it's going to pick up 99.9% of germs and bacteria, and then when you rinse it clean, it rinses free of all those germs and bacteria. Tap water and the dock cloth saves you money. It's a safer, smarter, more affordable way to clean.
And it's a big savings today. Normally, we would do 20 pieces for $40. It's a great value. It's a customer pick. It sells out every time we bring it in. This is a special. Fall cleanup is in full swing right now. So stock up today. $15 off your regular price. Reduce shipping and handling, and not 20 cloths, but 30 cloths. You'll notice our counter, we're closing in on 1,000 sold, and very often it's leaping up 2, 3, 4 at a time because the lovers of this brand, of this product, are stocking up. Stock up today because it's $15 off every set you buy. It's reduced shipping and handling on every set you buy. You buy two, think about the math, when it normally would be $40 for 20, and think about what you're spending today to get 30. And honestly, they will fly out the door of your own home. Your sister, your mom will come. She'll do a little cleaning, and she'll pocket a couple.
they will. They will steal. They will steal the dock clock. That is true. One quick thing. It comes pretty stiff like this. And once you put it under the water, it just transforms. So when you get it, don't be scared. Embrace the dock cloth and the life that comes with it. Thank you so much, Brett.
Washable, reusable, I've got a child at home. I know so many of you do too. You know, young and old, apartment or house. I've got a little bit more time. I can keep my makeup on for a little over an hour, but right, you can take yours off. All right, we'll see you back later. Thank you so much for being here. Continue to stock up on that phenomenal price. Love that customer pick product. You're going to save so much money. And then come back because we've got air purifiers coming up next. We're going to keep your home even more healthy. Join us after Spotlight.